Hi guys, in this video we will compare these two smartphones. First is Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra and second is Honor Magic 4 Pro. First of all, we compare the display. S22 Ultra has 6.8 inch display and Magic 4 Pro has 6.81 inch display. Display type of S22 Ultra is Dynamic AMOLED and Magic 4 Pro has OLED screen display. Here is the display resolution of both phones. Both phones S22 Ultra and Magic 4 Pro has same 120Hz refresh rate. Pixel density of S22 Ultra is 550 ppi and Magic 4 Pro has 460 ppi pixel density. Screen to body ratio of S22 Ultra is 90% and Magic 4 Pro has 93% screen to body ratio. Display protection of S22 Ultra is Gorilla Glass Victus and Magic 4 Pro has aluminosticate glass protection. Brightness nits of S22 Ultra is 7050 and Magic 4 Pro has 1000 brightness nits. Now let's do performance comparison of both phones. Operating system of both phones is Android version 12. S22 Ultra and Magic 4 Pro has same Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset. CPU of both phones is 3 GHz octa-core. 9,6,838 is Antutu score of S22 Ultra. Honor Magic 4 has approximately 10,50,000 Antutu score. GPU of both phones is Adreno 730. Now let's talk about storage comparison. Storage type of S22 Ultra is UFS 3.1 and Magic 4 Pro storage type is unknown now. LPDDR5 is RAM type of S22 Ultra and Magic 4 Pro RAM type is unknown now. Main camera comparison. S22 Ultra has quad camera setup of 108MP plus 10MP plus 10MP plus 2MP. Magic 4 Pro has triple rear camera setup of 64MP plus 15MP plus 50MP. S22 Ultra has ability to record video on 8K 24fps and Magic 4 Pro has 4K 30fps video recording ability. S22 Ultra and Magic 4 Pro both phones have video stabilization. Now comparison of front camera. S22 Ultra has 40MP front camera and Magic 4 Pro has 12MP front camera. Both phones record video in front camera 4K 30fps. Now we will compare the battery.
S22 Ultra has 45 watt fast charging support and Magic 4 Pro has 100 watt fast charging. Both phones S22 Ultra and Magic 4 Pro supports wireless charging. Both phones S22 Ultra and Magic 4 Pro support reverse charging.